डेसिमल नंबर बाय 10 आर पावर ऑफ 10 एंड आल्सो मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ ए डेसिमल नंबर बाय होल नंबर आर ए डेसिमल नंबर इटसेल्फ. सो दिस इज द फोर कॉन्सेप्ट्स, फोर थिंग्स विच वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड. फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ ए डेसिमल बाय 10 आर पावर ऑफ 10. मल्टीप्लीकेशन of a decimal by 10 or 100, 1000, etc. Simply you just remember very carefully, if I have a number with me 5.45 with me into 10. So in these cases the important rule that you need to remember is move the decimal point as many places to the right as there are zeros in the multiplier. So this is the multiplier. How many zeros are there? 10. So we have to move this decimal point to the right. To how many places? How many zeros are there in the multiplier? 10. So this is simply 54.5. Understood? For example, the same number is there with me. 5.45 into 100 is there. What is the multiplier here? 100. How many zeros are there? 2 zeros. So simply move this decimal 2 places to the right. That is simply in that case 545 point. Point is moving here. That is 0. Nothing is there means 0. For example, if I have 5.45 into 1000 is there. How many zeros are there? 3 zeros. But here 2 places only there. So I have to move to another place, 545, one more zero I can keep and then I can keep here point, 5450. This is the simple concept. I will give you some more examples. Simply you just take 3.85 into 10,000. So how many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 385. Two more places I have to move. Then I can keep here 0.0. Either you keep after this point or zero, there is no difference. Simply 38,500 is the answer for this. For example, if I have 0.00345 into 10. What is the answer? How many zeros are there in the multiplier? Only 10. So this decimal point has to move only one place. That means this will move to this. Simply it will be 00.0345. So that is nothing but 0.30345. This is the final answer for this. Understood? The same number, if I have 100 with me, then what will be our answer? 0 point. So now two zeros are there in 100, that is multiplier. So this point has to move to this. That is 000.345. That is simply 0.345 is the answer. For example, if I have three zeros with me. Are 4 zeros. Then how many zeros are there? 4. So then where we have to move? 4 places. That is 00034.5. That is nothing but 0. That is nothing but these zeros do not have any value. I already told you in the beginning itself, in the last video. So 34.5 is the answer. So this is how we multiply a decimal by 10 or 100 or 1000 or powers of 10. Now let us go to another method. Multiplication of a decimal by a number. Multiplication of a decimal by a whole number. Whole number. This is second one. Simply for example, you take 5.35 into 5 I just want. Simply forget about the decimal part. Simply take 535 into 5. Multiply 5 5 25. 5 3 is 15 plus 2 17. 5 5 is 25 plus 1 26. After getting the final answer, just find out how many decimal places are there. 2 decimal places are there. So from the right side, you just count. This is 1, this is 2. So 26.75 is your answer. 26 point. We have to keep the decimal place exactly at 2 places from the right end. Because here in original we have decimal point at 2 places. So after multiplication with the whole number, the same number of decimal places we have to move to keep the decimal point. So I just will give you another example. For example, if I have a number 834.53 into 5. Simply you do, otherwise 25. Okay? So normal multiplication we will do after ignoring this decimal point. So 53 is 15, 55 is 25 plus 1, 26. Next 5 4 is 20 plus 2, 22. 5 3 is 15 plus 2, 17. 5 8 is 40, 41. That is with 5 multiplication. Now let us multiply with 2. 2 3 is 6. 2 5 is 10. 2 4 is 8 plus 1, 9. 2 3 is 6. 2 8 is 16. So what is the final answer? 5, 12, 3, 16, 8, 10, 2. Now how many places? 2 places are there here. So I can keep simply decimal point here. 20,863.25 is the final answer. This is how we can multiply a decimal by a whole number. Now the third variety is multiplication of a decimal by a decimal itself. Multiplication of a decimal by a decimal. This is the third variety. For example, I have with me 0.5 into 0.8. I just wanted to multiply these two decimal points. Simply you write 5 into 8. What is the answer? 40. Now count the decimal places in both. Here one place, here one place. Total 2 places. So starting from the right end, you count 2 places. 1 place, 2. So here I have to keep the decimal point at this place. That is nothing but 0.4 or 0.40 is the answer for this. So let me give you another example. If I have a decimal number like this, 8.535 into 2.35. So how to do this? Ignore the decimal places. Normally, whatever the multiplication that you can do, you do. And how many decimal places are there here in this side? 3 places. Here in this, 5. In the final answer, you just keep the decimal point after counting 5 places from the right side, not from left side. Okay. So 5, I am just multiplying with 5. 5, 5 is 25. 5, 3 is 15 plus 2, 17. 5 5 is 25 plus 1, 26. 5 8 is 40 plus 2, 42. Right? Fifth table finished. Now, third one. We will keep like this, right? 3 5 is 15. 3 3 is 9. 3 5 is 15. 3 3 is 15. Sorry, 3 5 is 15. 3 3 is 9 plus 1, 10. Again 3 5 is 15, 3 8 is 24 plus 1, 25. Again, second table, 2 5 is 10, 2 3 is 6 plus 1, 7, 2 5s, listen very carefully, 2 5 is 10, 2 3 is 6 plus 1, 7, 2 5 is 10 again, 2 8 is 16 plus 1, 17. Now this is the final answer. 5, 12, 7, 14, 10, 10, 2. So I told you 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 20 point. So the final answer is 20.04725. This is the answer. After this, the basics, that is I explained you multiplication of a decimal by a decimal. Now let us start doing the exercise 3. Okay, let us do exercise 3B here. The same topic, exercise 3B. I will be explaining some important problems in this. The first, the most difficult issues I just will be explaining you. Multiply 357.126 into 10,000. So I told you we have to move the decimal places to the right side in this case. For how many places? 4 zeros are there. So 4 places we have to keep. 357, 126, 3 places only. One more place we want, so I can keep here the 0. So the answer is 35,71,260. Okay, now 357.126 into 10,000 is, that is the answer. Another example, another problem, 0.0893 into 10,000. I told you 4 zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this 0 will go here. 00893 point. Nothing is there means you can keep here. Otherwise simply it is 893 is the answer for this. Right? So, okay. Let us do another example. Roman number 2. Multiply 0.9 into 0.4. Number 1. 0.9 into 0.4. Simply forget about the decimals. 9 into 4 you do 36, and how many places? 0 from right side, 1, 2. We can keep decimal place. 0.36 is the answer. Another one, 0.8. This is one, this is fifth one I am doing. 0.8 into 0.09. Forget about decimal, simply take 8 into 9, 72. And how many places? 1, 2, 3. Total 3 places. So here 1, 2. Nothing is there here. So keep here and put the decimal here. 0.072 is the answer for this. And another example, 2.63. This is problem number 6. 2.63 into 0.0004. So I told you simply take 263 into 4. Simply multiply 263 ignoring the decimals. So what is the answer for this? 43 is 12. 4 6 is 24 plus 1 25. 4 2 is 8 plus 2 10. This is the answer. Now how many places are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6. So we have to 1052, 6 places we have to count. 1, 2, 3. So are you not able to see here? So we got 1052 answer. So total 6 places are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 decimal places. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now I have to keep. So 0.001052. The answer is 0.001052 is the answer for this. Okay, this is how we have to multiply a decimal with another decimal. So one more problem, because these are the important problems, I will do one more problem. 150 into 7th problem. 150 into 0.007 James Bond. So simply in a rough column, 150 into 7 you do. 7 zeros, 0, 7 5 is 35, 7 1, 7 plus 3, 1050. Here you will be getting 1050. Now count number of decimal places. Here there is no decimal place. 150 simply whole number. 1, 2, 3. 3 decimal places are there. So 1, 2, 3. So where I have to keep? So the answer is 1.050 is the answer for this. Okay. Now, so we will be doing third Roman. Third Roman. In this one or two problems I will be doing. Second problem I am doing. 0.009 into 0.049. Forget about simply decimals. 9 here, 49. 49 into 9 you do. 9 9 81. 9 4 36 plus 8. 42. 421, right? 44. Huh? Right, 441. So now in this final answer 441. How many zeros are there here? How many decimals are there? 3 here. Here 3. Total 6. So count from this point. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now keep the decimal place here. 0.000441 is the answer. Right? Okay. So this is the exercise 3B. These 3 Romans are there. 1, 2, 3. I have explained you important problems. One more last problem I will be explaining in this Roman number 3. That is fourth problem, a little bit difficult one, so that you can understand it easily. 0.0095 into 81.7. So I told you, forget about the decimals first. Then 817 is that one, into 95 is the number. Fifth table I am just doing, 5 7 35. 5 1s 5 plus 3 8. 5 8s are 40. 9th table. 9 7s 63. 9 1s 9 plus 3 15. 9 8s 72 plus 1 73. So what is the final answer for this? 5 11 6 7 7. Now how many decimal places are there for this first number? 4. 5 total. So 1 2 3 4 5. So I have to keep here. So the answer for this is 0.77615 is the final answer. So in this way you can solve how many number of problems. Only thing is you just go on solving the problems. Take the problem, solve it and find the answer. Check whether you have done correct or wrong. So this is the only way how you can master this decimal fractions. This is the multiplication of a decimal number by a whole number or a decimal number. Or a multiplication of a decimal by another decimal. All these concepts, all these various combinations I have explained to you in this video. And also I just did some important problems in exercise 3B. I hope the remaining problems you can do yourself. So in the next video we will be doing division of fractions. Division of fractions. By a similar division of fractions also, either by a whole number or by a decimal, etc. etc. We will be doing. That is also most important concept. That we will do in another video. I hope you understood these concepts. If you like this video, simply share it with your friends so that they also will get benefited. You can like this video and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.